Cheers, what it is and what it ain't. It's your boy Liquid Cash. I need it all out the stash, aka Money Mitch. Hide ya. Anyway, right now you watching the School of Hard Knocks.
I'm just trying to get it like you got it, you dig?
And this episode is about, you gotta make a decision. And to keep it 100, I didn't want to shoot this episode today. I didn't want to shoot at all today. But I had to make a decision. Either I'm going to shoot today or I'm not going to shoot today. I decided to shoot. So I hope y'all appreciate the fact that I'm doing something that I didn't feel like doing. But I did it because I promised to shoot an episode every week. And that's what I'm doing. Even although my lights stopped working, I usually have a light to help, you know, shine on me a little bit. But it stopped working. But we still gonna shoot. Doesn't matter. The show must go on. It is what it is. So listen, man. You gotta stop being in limbo, man. Time waits on no man. Time waits on no woman. You can't be on one side of the fence and the opposite side of the fence. You got to make a decision. You going to chase your dreams or you not? You going to get a job or you not? You going to go to college or you not? You got to make a decision. You can't be trying to do one. Oh, I'm going to do this and I'm going to do plan B because I want to have something to fall back on. Stop that form of thinking. Stop that. Plan B takes away from plan A. You gotta dedicate 100% of your energy to plan A. That's how it happens. That's how plan A becomes successful. Because you give it a certain amount of energy that whatever you're trying to accomplish has to come to you. It's the law of the universe. It's kind of like the law of gravity. Whatever goes up has to come down. So it's the same thing when you're accomplishing your goal. You have to give it a certain amount of energy in order for it to manifest and come to you. I'm not trying to give y'all nothing that's complicated. It's simple. Stop worrying about plan B, man. Focus on plan A. But you have to make a decision. You can't be in limbo. Either you're going to leave this dude you messing with or you not. Either you're going to leave the chick you dealing with or you not. You dig? You got to make a decision, man. We don't, you know what I mean? Why y'all playing with y'all life like that, man? And I'm talking about my young adults. My young kings and queens coming up, trying to figure out life. I'm telling you right now, I'm giving you a little bit of information that I got when I was coming up in the streets. The OGs told me, make a decision. You're going to be in the streets or you're going to be out of the streets. I made a decision. I'm not going to tell you the decision I made, but y'all should know. I made a decision to gamble in the motherfucking streets. Fuck it, I'ma tell y'all, that's a decision I made. I'ma gamble in the streets. And when I decided to leave the streets, I'll say I'ma gamble in the corporate world. And that's what I did. And I took whatever came with the streets. I took whatever came with it. And I was down for whatever. That's how I was moving. I was down for whatever. I would sell a bottle of water if a bottle of water was selling. You dig what I'm saying? I would sell bottles of water if bottles of water was selling. Whatever's selling, whatever's moving, that's what I'm selling. If drugs are selling, I'm selling drugs. If this is selling, I'm selling that. You dig what I'm saying? That's how I was moving in the streets. If CDs are selling, then I'm selling CDs. Whatever's selling, that's what I'm doing. I'm a hustler. I'm going to go get it regardless and by any means. That's me. That's, if you want to know me, I'm a hustler. I'm in the corporate world now. I ain't in the streets no more. I clean up my act. Mama, I clean up my act. I ain't in the streets no more. So whatever's selling in the corporate world, that's what I'm selling. I had to make a decision though. You know what I mean? I couldn't play around with it. I couldn't be in limbo. I had to make a decision. And that's what you're going to have to do, man. You can't play with your life any longer, man. Time is wasting. Time is running. Time is going and you can't catch it up. You dig what I'm saying? And you ain't getting no younger. All you doing is getting older. So you got to make a decision, man. You dig what I'm saying? Chase your dreams or work in the corporate world. Or, shit, be a bum. Whatever it's going to be, you got to make a decision, though. You dig what I'm saying? You're going to live mediocre or you're going to chase your dreams and try to get everything that you want. You gonna live the life of, you know, the rich and famous. But you gonna have to make a decision, man. Stop playing around. There's a lot of chicks out here all the time. They don't know what they want to do. They going to college and they don't know what subject they want to pick. They don't know what they want to study. They don't know what they really want to do after college. They really don't have nothing planned out, but they just going to school and they wasting time and they wasting money. You know, it's like, come on. You've been going to school for how many years? And you still haven't picked a major yet? What's going on? Your life is not right. Something is in shambles. Something ain't working out in your life. You dig what I'm saying? But you gotta make a decision. Because if you don't, you're just gonna be moving on the treadmill, but not going nowhere. And that ain't what you wanna do, man. Because right now, we in a particular time right now that, you know, people dreamed of being in. This particular decade that we're living in right now, anything that you want to achieve can be accomplished. And it's so easy, it's at our fingertips. You know, we got the internet, we got the computer, we got all type of means and to make things happen. You know, back in the days, you had to pay millions of dollars to advertise something to someone else across the globe. But now you can advertise to the world just by using Facebook and Instagram marketing. You dig what I'm saying? It's so easy now to get your product or whatever you're doing in the eyes of other people, in the front of other people. Because people are on their phones every day. It's easy to get whatever you're doing or whatever you're marketing in the front of that person. So you got to be mindful of that and think of that. And understand that right now we living in a times where it should be easy for us to accomplish the things that we want to accomplish. Our parents had it harder, because they didn't have the opportunities that we have today. So stop making excuses. Nobody wanna hear excuses, just make results. That's all we care about. That's all I care about. I don't like people around me that like to make excuses. Pardon the light, guys, because we're under a tunnel right now. I'm driving under a tunnel, so the lighting is kinda bad. But it's all good, y'all know, you know, y'all know what it is. But like I was saying again, we don't got time to make excuses, man. Only thing you want to make is results. I'm giving y'all this video today because I feel like somebody need to hear this and somebody need to get this information. I didn't want to do this today because I was tired, I'm chilling, I'm really not in the mood. But today I said, you know what? I dedicated my time. I made a decision to shoot a video or episode a week. That's what I'm going to do. And I'm not going to let nobody down. And I'm a man that stand on my word. If I say I'm going to do something, then that's what I'm going to do. It is what it is. You dig? But you got to be, I'm just leading by an example. And you got to lead by example and make a decision. You know, don't be playing no games. There's a lot of dudes out here playing games and they don't know what they want to do. They trying to figure it out, you know, and it's cool to try to figure it out. But that's why I say it's important to get a mentor to help you figure these things out. You know, you're not, don't let your ego get in the way where you think you can figure out everything on your own. You may be the only thing that's stopping you from your success. Go find you a mentor, somebody that's going to help you accomplish your goals, or somebody that's going to help you think in a particular perspective that make you see things clearer. You dig what I'm saying? Hey, man, I'm not going to talk all day, man. I'm not a YouTuber. I'm just a individual that got some information. And I'm trying to share it with the younger generation. And hopefully, you know what I mean, they can utilize it in their daily life. And if you get something out of it, utilize it. All the bullshit, discard it. You know what I mean? Make a decision. If you caught in limbo and you don't know what to do, if you don't know if you want to make right or left, you, man, just make it. Don't have to be the right decision. It's like picking apples and oranges. Do you want apples or you want oranges today? It's that simple. Life is simple, but we make it complicated because we're complicated human beings. Stop making your life complicated, man. Pick a major and go pursue that. You know what I mean? Pick a direction and head in that direction. It's your boy Liquid Cash. Y'all see the merch? Cash is king. You know what I mean? www.liquidcash.com. Support the merchandise. Subscribe, like, and comment below. And let me know if there's a topic you'd like me to elaborate on. And I'll try my best to give y'all some information and express what I, you know what I mean, got inside of my brain. You feel me? It's your boy Liquid Cash. The game is free, but the hustle sold separately. Class is dismissed. Cheers.